It's been 3 months since the initial sighting. Cities destroyed, governments fell, civilization crumbling to ashes. Those who could fight survived. But you'll be amazed the monsters this would create.
We are the line between life and death of our people. Get some rest. We take off at sunrise.
Just do whatever you gotta do to keep this group safe.
Wondering if you need any help.
We're fine.
Anyways, I'm Nick, and this idiot here is Chris.
Shut up.
I'm glad. It's nice to meet some new people.
I'm Jack.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
And why is that, my friend?
His name's David. From what we know, light attracts them.
I'm truly fascinated.
But that's a nice gun there. M4 carbon?
Not bad, huh?
But it's not as nice as your gun. Anyways, doesn't seem like you guys have been out here that long.
Well, actually, we're out with a large group. You know, we're just scouting.
Interesting. We're thinking about setting up camp around here too.
Just avoid the riverbanks. There'll be a lot there.
So are you guys set up in the suburbs or something? Caves? Trailer parks? School? I mean, the shit we did back in high school. You guys at a school?
Is it safe?
It's gotta be safe. I'd have fences, food, books.
Got any girls?
Ah, pardon my friend. Spoiled kids. I've got no tact. No respect. So listen, Rob.
We said enough.
Hang on a sec. This school sounds pretty sweet. Doesn't it sound sweet, Chris?
Yeah, real sweet.
Sorry, but that's not an option.
It doesn't sound like it could be a problem.
That's not gonna happen.
Well, you know, I thought we were friends. Look, man, I get it. You've got a group to protect, and so do I. Nobody's perfect. So come on. Let's take a nice friendly hayride into the school and we'll get to know each other more.
Yeah, I'm sorry, we can't. We can't take any more in. We don't know anything about you.
That's true. You don't know what we've had to go through.
Heck, this is bullshit.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. Don't ever tell me to calm down. I'll shoot you three assholes in the head and take your damn school.
Whoa.
Relax. Nobody's killing anybody on, alright? Nobody's shooting anyone. Right, Jack? Friends, playing around. Whoa. Hey look, you gotta understand, we can't stay out there, you know what it's like.
Yeah, I do, but I'm sorry, I can't help you.
What do you suggest then?
I don't know.
You don't know? This guy.
Should head back.
Pick up the gun. Nick, Chris.
Shit, the radio's broken. Damn it, they should have pulled back by now, right?
Yeah. I'm telling you, man, I heard shots.
It's too foggy, we gotta get out of here.
Nick, Chris!
Shut up, you idiot. You wanna track them? Just stay close.
Someone there. Yo! Someone there! Yo! Someone. trouble. We're just looking for friends.
What do we do? We don't know how many there are. Just relax.
We don't want any trouble. We're just looking for our friends. If something happened, tell us. If you can help us not get killed, I'd appreciate it.
Dude, there's Nick's radio out there, listening to us.
I'm telling you, nobody's there. Get ready to shoot.
If they're out there, they might know where prison is.
They draw on us!
Are Nick and Chris there? Are they alive?
No!
They killed Nick and Chris.
Come on, man, let's go back.
No, I'm not leaving. I'm not gonna go back and tell them that Nick and Chris got shot by some assholes in forest.
They drew on us! They gave us no choice! I'm sure we've all lost enough people. Done things we wish we didn't have to do. But it's like that now. You know that. So let's just talk this out. Wrong place, wrong... Rob, David, you're right.
Good.
You guys go ahead, and then just cover fire.
Stay together.
Too hairy, I'll be right behind you.